I want to give a special thanks to Jimmy Mullins and Sal Lamenta for helping us out on these duck hunts. This week, we'd like to leave you with some sights and sounds from the Texas Gulf Coast.